To make the vinaigrette, first prepare the green onion. First cut in half and then very thinly slice on a bias. For the pickled ginger, stack and very finely julienne. Then roll the lime to help release the juices and cut in half. Now squeeze half of the lime over a bowl and then add the wasabi powder and mix to combine. Next add the vinegar, sugar, and salt, followed by the olive oil and whisk. To finish, stir in the pickled ginger and green onion. Then set aside while you prepare the tuna.